place called Block Island in Rhode Island, and I met a guy in the lobby, and I wrote down what he said to me, and this is called Passing Through.
Storm. I stood on Sunset Hill, looking through the pouring rain as the great salt pond was filled. On the point the sea was wild, the gulls were diving down to the churning spray of the Block Island Sound. You see, Michael was from an island family, lived there most his life, and I met him in the hotel lobby. We talked into the night. Just before the twilight faded, as the storm returned to see, Michael stopped to collect his thoughts, and he said to me, he said, the more that you live, the more that you learn, that the wind will always blow, and the tide will always turn, but we are temporary, me and you, we are only passing. See, Michael had the wife and two children, ran the charters on the bay after 60 years of making plans. Now he's living for today. He said, with the storm come the changes, this rock is only shifting sand. When I was a boy, the shallow harbor used to be dry. Salt pond was filled.